欢迎国务卿先生访华。
目前中美关系总体上是保持着一个稳定的势头，也面临着进一步发展的重要的机遇。应习近平主席的邀请，特朗普总统将对中国进行国事访问，这是中美关系当中的一件大事，两国元首非常重视，他要求我们双方的团队进行密切的沟通和协调。
Thank you very much, Mr. Foreign Minister, and I appreciate you receiving my delegation so we can have a further exchange on a number of issues important to both of us, but in particular to begin important work to prepare for the upcoming visit of President Trump.
谢谢，谢谢媒体。